Hi, everybody. Are people good or bad? The Creator who created us is completely good. How can it be that we are bad? Within every man and woman, within every Jewish and not Jewish person is good and also bad, a divine soul and an animal soul. Our divine soul is our true identity. The animal soul is only an outer shell. Therefore, we need to know that we are actually completely good. We need to throw off the animal soul that covers our divine soul and let our divine soul shine out. Bye.